Is that what it is, huh? Because these tits were good enough for you last night when I threw you $50. Hey, I paid for the room in full.
Not the whole night, darling.
Oh, yeah? Was it?
Time's up. Get out of here.
You got a problem with that?
Time's up. Get out of here.
Cocksucker.
Hold it with that tough guy. Hi.
Rooms are $69 a night or $20 an hour.
I appreciate that, but I really need to find my brother. He's supposed to be staying here. You see, he's gotten himself into a bit of trouble, and it's...
Love to help you, darling, but you know, lots of people come and go.
I think what the lady's trying to say is he'd be here to see the doc.
The doc? Did he have an appointment?
He doesn't make appointments. And you already knew that.
You don't take credit card either.
Well, fortunately for us, I brought cash.
All right. Rates is $500 for an operating room.
Hacky's been a bit busy today. I need you to stay in room 307 till his assistant comes and gets you.
You got cameras in every room?
Wait a minute. Now, that would violate our client's privacy, right?
You know why I'm here.
Just think!